Kashqai are nomadic shepherds living in the harsh desert of southwestern Iran. Despite their isolated existence, they are well known around the country for their brightly colored fabrics and carpet, which have been inspired by their surrounding. Every week, we introduce the indigenous culture around the world. This week, Global View introduced the Kashqai nomad of Iran.
This bazaar in southwestern Iran is awash with color thanks to unique Kashqai garments. This clothing is highly prized for its bright, beautiful patterns. Some Kashqai women buy cloth, sewing the costumes themselves. Others prefer to buy finished garments from the bazaar. There are sewing workshops in small cities around the region where they make long garments like multi-layered skirts, tunics, and scarves. The hijab protects women from the sun and cold while completely covering them when horseback riding or when strong winds across the plains. Everything in these nomadic people's lives has been adapted to the nature around them and the way that they live. Tahedi, an expert in nomadic life and culture, explains that Kashqai women wear colorful floral pattern clothes to reflect their surroundings.
در این فصل بهار و در گرم سیر فصل زمستان و و پایزن و اسفند ما مخصوصا چون سبزه ها خب رشد می کردن گل ها در میانه گل ها در هم در سرد سیر و هم در گرم سیر گل های رنگارنگ زرد و قرمز و همه رنگ بوده و این تأثیر داشت در انتخاب رنگ و لباس‌های گلدارشون.
The Kashqai are one of the most famous tribes and pastoral nomads in southwestern Iran. They earn their living by raising cattle. They move their herds twice a year depending on the season and climatic conditions. TITV Weekly.